I was floating above my bed, like a body in a river, in a car. And the only sound in my head was a dying cricket in a jar.
As memory may be a paradise from which we cannot be driven, it may also be a hell from which we cannot escape.